we have given that 6 power 4 times 9 power 4 is equal to 2 power 4 times 3 power x. Then we have to find the value of x. So we have 6 power 4 times 9 power 4 is equal to 2 power 4 times 3 power x. And a power x times b power x is equal to a times b whole power x. So 6 power 4 times 9 power 4, it will be 6 times 9 whole power 4. That is equal to 2 power 4 times 3 power x. And it is 6 times 9 power 4 by 2 power 4 is equal to 3 power x. And a power x by b power x is equal to a by b whole power x. So this will be equal to 6 times 9 by 2 whole power 4, that is equal to 3 power x. And 2 times 3 is 6, and 3 times 9 is 27 power 4, that is equal to 3 power x. And 27 is 3 power 3 power 4, that is equal to 3 power x. And x power a whole power b, it is equal to x power a times b. So it is 3 power 3 times 4, that is equal to 3 power x. And 3 power 3 times 4 is 12, that is equal to 3 power x. So x will be equal to 12.